Hello and welcome to The Tough Question, where we approach an expert with a head scratcher so you can better understand China. China is already at the forefront of digital trade, both domestically and as it opens the doors to its economy to the outside world. The country is now seeking new ways to further develop it, including by its growing number of pilot free trade zones, of which there were 21 by September 2020. So what exactly is digital trade? And how is it developing in China? Here's Professor Wang Jian to bring us some answers.
数字贸易，好，我来回答这个问题。 数字贸易可以简单地理解为贸易数字化或数字化的贸易。数字贸易本身呢，它可能包括我们传统的贸易的数字化，比如说跨境电商，同时也包括数字化的服务。那么全球数字贸易发展趋势如何呢？第一，全球数字贸易发展速度加快，在全球贸易当中，数字化的服务占全球服务出口的比重。 将近一半以上。第二，经济发达地区数字贸易优势明显。从数字贸易的规模看，全球数字贸易比较发达的经济体包括美国、英国、中国、德国。第三，发展中经济体数字贸易提升较快。第四，数字平台在数字贸易发展当中居主导地位。 那么中国数字贸易发展的情况如何呢？中国是世界上最大的网络零售额的经济体，同时呢，中国也是全球最大的跨境电商网络零售出口的经济体。2020年，中国网络零售总额高达11.76万亿，同比增长10.9%，其中实体商品的网络零售额高达9.76万亿，同比增长
14.8%，在跨境电商方面，中国与22个国家开展了丝路电商的合作。特别是疫情之后，中国外贸已经走上了数字贸易发展的快车道，政府出台了很多措施推进贸易的数字化，同时加速贸易的转型升级。在这几年中国自贸区的建设当中，数字贸易逐渐成为这些 自贸区发展的主要推动力，各级地方政府都把数字贸易放到自贸区的规划当中。我们预计，随着物联网、区块链、大数据、人工智能等这些新技术在贸易以及产业方面的广泛应用，中国数字贸易的发展将会迎来新的时机。中国作为数字贸易发展的大国地位，
将逐渐得到巩固和发展。Thank you to Professor Wang for his insights on digital trade. To recap, digital trade in China and around the globe is developing incredibly fast, and that trend has only accelerated during the COVID-19 pandemic. China is already the world leader in online retail sales, and boosted by innovative new policies and new technology, there are set to be more and more digital trading opportunities on the horizon for China and the rest of the world. See you soon for the next Tough Question.